अस्सलाम वालेकुम ग्रेट सेवन, आई होप यू ऑल आर डूइंग ओके। दिस इज़ योर लैंग्वेज पीरियड एंड द फर्स्ट चैप्टर वी आर गोइंग टू स्टार्ट इज लाइट इन द नाइट। लाइट इन द नाइट इज अबाउट द पीपल ऑफ लंदन हु स्टार्टेड यूजिंग ऑयल लैम्प्स टू गेट रिड ऑफ द डार्क एंड द डेंजरस व्हिच केम अलोंग द डार्क। Many years ago, when there was no electricity, so people had to use lamps or candles to get rid of the dark. And the story is about the people of London who started using oil lamps. और उससे पहले there was a time जब उनके पास ये lamps भी नहीं होते थे, so वो उनको लिए रात में निकलना वॉज अ वेरी हार्ड थिंग टू डू बिकॉज देर वर सो मैनी डेंजरस थिंग्स दैट कुड हैपन टू यू व्हेन यू गो आउट इन द डार्क। लाइक यू कुड ट्रिप एंड फेल एंड यू कैन ब्रेक योर बोन एंड यू कैन एक्चुअली फेल इन अ रिवर एंड यू कुड ड्राउन। एंड देर आर लाइक सो मैनी थिंग्स दैट कुड एक्चुअली हैपन टू यू। So, in early 1700s, there was a time when they started using the lamps, oil lamps. First, they started using the oil lamps, and because oil lamps required so many efforts, so the management took over the installation and maintenance of them. London grew rapidly and became the world's best trade off center, and manufacturing and business became important and lights were needed to keep the city working and entertaining in the night. By the late 1700s, London had so many street lamps that the visitors to the city were amazed by them. It looked like a festival going on because of the lights. And to maintain those lights, they need lamp lighters. And lamp lighters were the people who used to lit the lamps in the night and then put them out in the morning. They used to maintain everything related to the lamp light to the lamps. Like they used to check the oils and they had to trim the wick and they have to see if the oil is clean.